I would guess that most studio engineers are going to have their anecdotes. One of my favourites concerned a metal guitarist. Let's call him Geordie the Metal Guitarist for sake of changing names to protect the guilty. And he just couldn't get his sound. So we tried everything. And what happened in the end I thought was really funny.